Hello friends, welcome to Technical Talks with Technocrat Pradeep ji. Today let us do unboxing of Logitech Brio 4K web camera. Come, let us start.
This particular camera, I've got it from a local vendor here in Bangalore. So along with the camera, I'd also ordered Logitech H540 headphones. Probably this box contains both headphones and then camera. Regarding headphones, I'll make a separate video. Let us first unbox this and then see the web camera. This is the kind of packing done by a local vendor here. I put a lot of cardboard. Yes, here we have, look at this, Brio 4K web camera, Logitech. Yeah, price is 24,995. Yeah, here we have a web camera. Look at this. It has a soft cushion. This is USB C type port and there is a logo Logitech. This can be folded like this and then can be mounted onto the laptop or onto the monitor. There is a small piece of plastic. I'm just removing the plastic. Yeah, there is a camera and there are two omnidirectional microphones. Okay, probably width is around 4 inches, height is around 1 inch. This is the dimension of this camera and then it is very soft. The question is, will it hold on to the monitor or a laptop when you actually fix it? Let us see what else we have in a box. There are some pictures showing how to use it and here we have a USB cable. So this is just a plug and play camera. You can just connect it. One side is USB-A and other side is USB-C type connector which goes right in here. I can connect it like this. Okay, so let us see what else we have got. So this particular thing is a privacy shutter. So you can mount a privacy shutter like this, so whenever you're not using a camera you can just close it. Okay, so there is a privacy shutter here and the quality of this privacy shutter is not so good. I feel it feels more plasticky kind of a thing. And they have given, there is a pouch I think to carry your webcam. Yeah, there is a soft pouch. The webcam, privacy shutter, and your USB, everything fits in here. So if you are traveling, probably you can put it like this and then you can just carry it in your backpack. So there is a nice logo here from Logitech.
Now let's understand the technical specifications. Using this camera, you can do 4K UHD video calling at 30 fps and full HD video calling at 30 or 60 fps and HD video calling at 30, 60 or 90 fps. As I've already mentioned, it comes with a USB plug and play connectivity and the 90 degree field of view so that you will have like a wide angle view. And there are two additional settings. One is 65 degrees and then another one is 78 degrees, which is available with the additional software download. And you get 5x digital zoom and then autofocus. And you have something called as a right light 3 with HDR for a clear image in various lighting environment. So you may be having like low light or a direct sunlight. So it fits in there. And it comes with a built-in omnidirectional mic, so with noise cancellation, infrared sensor technology, background replacement. See, this background replacement, you can do it with, there is additional software available in the Logitech's website. You can download it and then you can do it with this background replacement. And external privacy shutter, which I've already showed it. And then multiple mounting options you have, including a clip which can be mounted onto your laptop or onto the monitor, and you also can do tripod mount. Now let us understand what does the package contain. So package contains a web camera, USB 3.0 cable, which is approximately 2.2 meters in length. You have a removable clip, a privacy shade, carrying pouch and documentation. And this particular camera comes with 3 years limited warranty. You can see the other details here on the screen. Till now I captured my audio using an external mic. Now let me connect this Logitech Brio camera and then let us see how the a built-in mic in this Logitech camera works. And let me also show you the background replacement tool using this Logitech Brio 4K camera.
Now I'm shooting this video in the Logitech Brio 4K camera. See how the clarity is. And earlier I had recorded my audio using an external mic like this. Okay, now I am recording audio directly in this camera. So there are two omnidirectional mics and then it is capturing my audio very well, I guess. I have shot a couple of other videos as well, wherein I had shot them in 4K mode. Presently, this video is being shot in full HD mode. What I found is whenever we shoot a video in a 4K, I'm finding it difficult to edit. So I'm shooting this particular video in a full HD mode. Let me know how the audio clarity is and how the video clarity is. Let me also show you background replacement options available in the Logitech Brio software.
This is the software that I had downloaded it from a Logitech website. Look at the options available. Look at this. I have options like image, a standard image. I can switch between a standard, say this is a standard image, and if I click on a widescreen, you will also see a widescreen image. And coming to anti-flicker, you can either select it like a 60 hertz. So when I select it to 60 hertz, you can see there is a slight flicker kind of a thing which is in the background. And if I select it 50 hertz, it looks fine. And I was talking about it has a three options, like a 90 degree field view or a 78 degree or a 65 degree. Look at this, there are three options available. Presently 90 degree is selected so that you can see a wide angle. See, look at this, how much wide angle it can shoot. Now I'll select 78 degree. See there, now the field of view came a little bit shorter. And 65 degree, it is even shorter. Let it be 90 degrees. And then there are other options available like HDR on or off. Background replacement, you can do it. So you can have, you have advanced options as well. And you can, let me click on advanced option. You can increase or decrease the brightness or color intensity. You got this contrast. These are the options available. Auto white balance. So let me click on restore defaults. All right, now there is another options available, that is a background replacement. You can see here there is a background replacement. When I click on this, I will just select the first one or the second one. Look at this, it can blur my background. Do you see my background is blur a little bit? See there, look at my hands, it is blur. So it's a, you can either blur the background. I am going to change it to some other background. Look at this, now my background is changed, isn't it? But let me show you magic. Ta-da! Where is my hands? My hands are gone. See, this particular software need lot of improvements. So while doing a background replacement, it will even cut off your hands. I have other very good backgrounds available. The problem is again the same thing. So it cannot detect the hands or any movement. So it will just cut off your portion of your body sometimes. Look at this, now I have another background, or either you can just put like a green background. Later if you want to edit it, you can edit it. So one more living space. They all are very good, but you should not move your body. If you try doing something like this, your hands will not appear. You can either add additional background if you want. Okay. These are the options available here.
Hope you all like this video. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, click on subscribe and then keep watching latest technical and educational videos. If you want to give any suggestion, feel free to post a comments right below there. Thanks for watching. It was Technical Talks with Technocrat Pradeep Ji. Thank you all. Bye bye. See you in the next video.